Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. So today we're doing seafood okra soup challenge with eba, and this is actually our first time trying eating eba, so we're very excited. Mommy, try and put this in the car. I'm never going to the door. I'm never going to do mukbang. So without wasting much of our time, let's get started and pray. Come back. 3, 2, 1, go. You have to make sure you finish the soup too.
Yep.
I'm trying to It is octopus head, man.
Which one?
Yeah, I put it on. I put it aside first. This? I put it aside first because shut up. Shut
up. Weil er kann es nicht immer so essen.
Digga, ich hab keinen Strom, ich nicht. I just will stand for nothing. Where's your paninyam? Where is your paninyam?
Your eba. Paninyam.
Your eba.
Ich will eine Pause machen.
Warum?
Ich bin so voll, Digga.
Nein, Entschuldigung. I'm sorry. The only thing that is stopping me from eating is bones. Do you eat Octopus Head? Do you eat Octopus Head? Willst du meinen?
Ich muss essen, you need to eat it.
Scheiße. Digga, I can eat it, aber.
You can surrender.
Look at this one, Digga, wie dran.
Hey, was ist?
Digga, just eat the head oder was?
Ja.
Digga, nein. Digga, das ist mir zu alive. Too. Specialize it, ja.
Ich mag schon den Fuß. Du nimmst auf die Suppe. Nein.
Boah. Ist schnell auch, wenn du gewinnst. Ist schnell auch, wenn du gewinnst, weil ich brauche bestimmt lange.
Ja, Digga, ich bin voll.
So, it looks like I lost the game.
Yep. Like always. Okay, was ist?
Schnell.
Nein, noch mal. Was soll ich sagen? Du hast nicht nur den ganzen Fisch gegessen. Du
bist Digga,
ich hatte sogar mehr als du. Ich hatte sogar mehr als du.
Ich
hatte sogar mehr als du. Viel mehr als du. Ich
muss schon dran, speak English.
So guys, I won this challenge again. As you can see, this challenge was pretty easy against my brother, and I won again. So be sure to like this video and share and comment, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you in my next video. Bye bye.